es malo.
Amber, can you take Jonathan? Be your lawful wedded husband. You vow to love him and care for him as long as you both shall live. Do you accept him with all of his faults and strengths? And offer yourself to him and all of your own faults and strengths. You promise to be faithful and a loving companion, and to always put the promises you make this day of the Lord. Place the ring on your hands. Amber, do you take Jonathan to be your husband?
Totally.
It's hot, y'all.
Yeah, yeah. We know.
Yeah.
Well,
all right. I will love and honor you. Respect and cherish you all the days of my life.
Cherish you.
Alright. With a mighty confidence and affection, we send you forth on your journey of life together. May you be filled with thanks and wonder, humor and fun, hope and perseverance, so that you may grow in wisdom and grace. You have declared before all of us that you will live together in marriage. You have made a special promise to each other, which has been symbolized in the joining of hands. Taking vows and giving and receiving two rings. By the authority vested in me in the great state of Florida, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Thank you so much.
Our family, everybody, and you've helped us get to where we are. So, thank you again. Can't say it enough. I don't know if you want to say anything.
I thought we said just speeches.
Yeah.
To all the parents, all the friends, thank you for being there for us. We love you all, and cheers.
We love you too.
Cheers.
Congrats.
All right, congratulations.
Upon them for their future ahead, that you will bless them with love, joy, happiness, peace, patience. Of course, Lord, bless them with children. We're all looking forward to their grandchildren.
your strength, show me your weakness. We're in this together now. We're in this together now. Give me your love and tell me your secrets. Cause we're in this together now. Yeah, we're in this together now. I'll keep you safe, I'll give you my everything. Even if we're falling down, even if we're falling down, all of me is yours, every part of me. Cause we're in this together now, you and me together now. What's the point?
Like those things, like people hire videographers, and I'm like, how often do you go back and watch your wedding?
Yeah.